the esseJ boss battle or Jesse backwards boss battle is kind of optional. You'll stumble upon it in a side mission where you're tracking down a mirror object of power or altered item. I forget which is which. Really, you fight multiple mirrored versions of yourself. None of them are that difficult. Just make sure you're kind of using dodge when she does try to attack you. And you'll make short work of all of the opponents pretty quickly. Limitation.
Another one.